G'day History Gamers, it's Greg here for historygamer.com, and here we are at the fall 1901 turn of this final game of the tournament for 2018. This is often a big one, and we shall have to see what happens. So let's look at the orders over here. Now I was going to say that there's only six, but Sandophilius managed to sneak in. As I mentioned yesterday, I was out at the deadline and unable to complete it straight away. So he was half an hour late, but he managed to get in anyway. So that's fine. I'd rather have everyone in. But might not always be that lucky. But anyway, he's in. So let's start with Theodore. Theodore is Italy. Theodore is the first one up. He says, fleet, Tunis, hold. Yep. Army, Venice to Trieste. Army, Tirolia, support. Army, Venice, Trieste. Okay. Time to do the squeezing myself. Okay, Tidil, let's see how you go. All right, let's zoom in a bit. Now, so that was Army Venice to Trieste and the Army Tirolia support Venice to Trieste. I'm pretty sure that's right. Yes. So this one is coming in on the attack. Right. Okay, interesting. Yep. So, and this one stays there. The fleet stays there holding that point naturally. And this one is doing the supporting in an attempt to go and get this one. But will it work, or will he just have to that doesn't work there. Will he have to go back the other way? We shall have to see. Okay, we shall have to wait for Austria's there, but he still has his three at the moment, so we'll just put the three score in. Three bip. Okay, let's have a look at Eddie Zucchini is playing Germany, and he says fleet Denmark, North Sea, Army, Ruhr, Holland, Fleet, Sweden, hold. Okay. Let's go up a bit. Fleet, Denmark, North Sea. I don't know why he's done that. He's actually abandoned the supply center. Okay. That's what he's done. But it may not work. Oh, but it's probably going to bounce out anyway, and in case that England was going to attack it. Well, we have to wait and see what happens. Yes, interesting. Okay. Army Ruhr, Holland. Oh, okay. Yes. Into Holland. No reason why not. I'm just going to put this on the border there because it probably bounces, but we have to wait and see what England does. Yes. And this one holds. Hang on to that supply center. Okay, yes, that makes perfect sense. Popping scores in for three. And next we will go to A1 Boma. And yes, Omar, I did get exactly the orders correctly. Yes. Fleet. English Channel, support Army Burgundy to Belgium. A1 Boma, what's that? A1 Boma, oh, it's France, yes, of course, yes. English Channel, support Army Burgundy to Belgium, Army Burgundy, Belgium, Army Marseille, Spain. Right, okay. So, right, so he's got this one, Burgundy, advancing on the English one there, and oh, that's a clever note. I hadn't noticed that, but yes, the English Channel does go there supporting that, so that would be a knockout of this one. Depending what England did, and this one, of course, comes down here to Spain. Okay, there's going to be retreat orders in this one, isn't there? I betcha. Unless everyone's done the right things to knock out the attacks, this is going to be retreat orders. But we shall see. Okay, So France, there, we'll just put in your on your scores so I know I've done you. Next, Diplostrats fleet north to English Channel. Ooh, that's gonna make a difference. Yes, Diplostrats is England, isn't he? Yep. North Sea to the English Channel. Norwegian Sea to North Sea. Army Belgium hold. Okay, yes. So, first up, Germany does get bounced out of Denmark. It stays back into Denmark. Gets bounced out of the North Sea, yes. Because, well, let's do it in turn. So, this fleet attempts to move in the English Channel. It fails and pops back to the North Sea. But that means that this support for Belgium is cut. And so, Burgundy can no longer make it into Belgium, and the English army in Belgium holds. Yep. And the Norwegian Sea, which was a follow-up to the North Sea in case it did get evacuated, bounces out too, and Denmark bounces out. So yes, all of that bounces out. Very nice move by England, cutting that French one. I thought France had it there, but they did not. They did not. Okay, yes, so that's what happens. Let's pop in the English three and go to the next one. Christian Condre is playing Austria and says, hold on to your butts. Okay, are you holding on? Army Budapest to Serbia. Army Trieste support Army Budapest to Serbia. Army Romania hold. Okay, this one's gonna make a difference. He's got Army Budapest to Serbia, which looks like it works. Army Trieste support Army Budapest to Serbia. Well, that support is cut because of this invasion here, so there is no support for that. And Army Romania hold. I've got all those right, haven't I? So unless we have to see what Turkey does, but it certainly looks like he gets into Serbia. However, this one is two against one. This one, there's going to have to be a retreat or disband order for the Austrian army in Trieste, because the Italian army does make it in. Okay, I'm just gonna that's the wrong color. Look, I'm going to copy this one. Hang on. There we go. Let's copy that one. Pop that one in and move it down a bit. Sometimes this works really well. Sometimes not so well. Anyway, there we go. Yes, the Italians do make it into Trieste, and the Austrian army in Trieste must either retreat to Budapest, Vienna, or Albania. Or I don't imagine, no, they can't go where that army came from, or disband. So we will have to have some retreat orders for that. I'll come back to that at the end. But yes, they've still got three at the moment, so we will put that three in. And as we've seen before, sometimes because of what you want to build, it's better to disband. There's got two other supply centers as well here, possibility of building, but sometimes it's better to go where you want. So that's going to be totally up to you, Christian. Anyway, I will come back to that at the end as a reminder. John McGuinness is playing Turkey. We must see what Turkey does, because that's going to affect Russia and Austria. Okay, Army Bulgaria to Romania. Army Armenia to Sevastopol. Fleet Black Sea support Army Armenia to Sevastopol. Okay, so the first one was Army Bulgaria to Romania, but there's no support for that. Okay, look, I'm gonna peek. Is there any support for Romania? No, there is not. From Russia. And so that one fails. That's a straight bounce out. Austria gets to hold on to Romania, and Turkey stays with Bulgaria, which I think is a suspect he was kind of expecting anyway, because he didn't want to lose the Bulgaria one anyway. But the other two are the army in Armenia moves to Sevastopol. Yes, this one into Sevastopol, and it's supported by this fleet here. Okay, now we're gonna have to see what Russia does, because there's things in there, but I want to keep this in clear anyway. But that's Austria's clear, yep, unless Russia does something else with them. Okay, oh, this is fun, isn't it? Okay, yes, okay, good. I'm gonna leave that like that. Let's put in their three points, so I know I've done it. And Russia, let's see what Russia does. Army Finland support Army Norway, and Army Norway hold. Army Sevastopol hold. Army Ukraine support Army Sevastopol. Okay, so this one here, Sevastopol is holding, and the Ukraine, which was untouched by anyone else, is supporting it. So that's two strength there, which matches Turkey's two strength here. So I'm afraid that invasion from Armenia fails. Now going up north, we have Army Norway hold. Yes, that's right, isn't it? I didn't mistake any of England's north for Norway. No, that's right. Army Norway hold, Army Finland support. Army Norway hold. Right, okay. Germany didn't do anything about it. England didn't do anything about it. They just sit there. So that all holds. All right, good. Okay, let's put that score in for. Okay, that's everybody's moved. We have that one outstanding situation. There's just the one retreat order to consider, which is Austria. Austria has gained another supply center. Definitely, they've got four. They would have had five, but they lost one, so they've got four. I will need retreat orders for that. Okay, let's do the round of the countries, see where we're at. England has 4. England has four supply centers. France has 4 supply centers. Germany has 6 supply centers. Germany has 6 supply centers. Wow, okay. Well done, Germany. Italy has 5 supply centers. Austria, as mentioned before, has 4 supply centers. And Turkey has 4 supply centers. So, and Russia has their initial 4 plus 1, they have 5 supply centers. So that's it. That is the total of the ones there. Now, Christian Conray. It is Christian Conray, isn't it? Who is Austria? Yes, it is. Christian, I need a retreat order from you. If you can do it quickly within the next few hours, then do it through the players' lounge so all the players can see, and we will proceed with the next turn, the winter 1901 build phase. Just declare simply whether you wish to retreat to which country, or to disband this army formally in Trieste. And assuming that he does do that in time so everyone can see it and everyone's happy to proceed, then we will go ahead with the winter 1901 turn 4, 5 a.m. tomorrow. That will be Thursday the 29th of November for the penultimate turn of the penultimate game in this tournament. 5 a.m. GMT. I hope that everyone will be able to get their orders in then. And it's Thursday, so again, I will be a little later in responding tomorrow, but please get your orders in. And Christian, let's see what you do. Good luck, everyone. Go for it. Have fun. See you later.